show.
They're off. Far outside in credit shell, left well with one mooring, kick me out. Ideal Angel drives between horses with classical dance. Ideal Angel gets that lead, classical dance second. Incredit Shell drops in third, control burn fourth, lucky fifth. Social Tattler is sixth, one more and kick me out seventh. Fox Valley Lulu is eighth, racing in ninth, Victoria Shamlin. And the Broadway Tax, they go to quarter, 27 1/5. The leader is Ideal Angel, a length and a half, right there, second, classical dance. A five-length gap to third, finds Incredishell. Control Bird is fourth with Lockie fifth. Social Tattler is sixth. Into the half mile they race, that's Incredishell moving up on the outside to challenge for the lead. Ideal Angel along the rail, classical dance is third. Control Bird fourth, Larky fifth. Incredishell takes a clear length lead, racing second. Ideal Angel in third as they swing around the turn, classical dance. Control Burn comes on fourth with Larky and Social Tattler. Incredishell is the leader, racing in second. Ideal Angel, they fan out. Incredishell leads in the final quarter of a mile. Ideal Angel second out in the middle of the track. Classical Dance racing third. Incredishell bringing it home now. It's Incredishell, the leader. Ideal Angel on the outside second. Incredishell's gonna win it. Larky moves up with Ideal Angel. Incredishell wins it. Larky's gonna be second. Ideal Angel third.
And the victory goes to number 8, Incredishell. Jim Curran drives, Jim Beck trains, and we've got only a mutual of 240. Larky was second with Del Insco. Ideal Angel right there to be third. 83 Perfected, 2080. 835 on the try, 7780. And Incredishell, what could Jim Curran have to say about how wonderful this girl is?
Jim, I put in the program, it said the headline, the incredible Incredishell, and she's really lived up to her name.
Yeah, she really has. I mean, the filly, she amazes me every time I race her. She just,
Bless her, isn't that all right?
Yeah.
But really, the races have gone exactly how you thought they would go, huh?
Well, yeah, basically, you know, she hasn't surprised us yet. She's done everything that we've asked her to do, and she's just something special.
Now, Bob, when you bought her, how much did you buy her for?
I raised her.
You raised her?
She's our backyard horse.
Uh-huh. And Incredible Finale, how did you make the decision that you were going to breed to Incredible Finale?
Quite frankly, when he was available, I asked Walker, I said, try to get the horse so we can breed to him. I've always been a Finale fan, watched him right here at Sportsman Park, and he's a great, great horse.
Now, what about Incredishell? Where does that name come from?
Well, her mother's name is Shellstein.
Uh-huh.
That's the shell, and Incredible Finale.
So it came together. Well, the fans were really cheering for her up the stretch. Well, so congratulations, gentlemen.
Yeah, thank you.